What's up, crew? Welcome back to my channel. Your boy, Pretty Boy Chris B. And if you don't know who I am, you can click the Instagram link down below in the description and just scroll through the Instagram page and look at some of the pictures. You know? All right, so it is the weekend and I don't really vlog like that on the weekends, but today I'm gonna vlog on the weekend because I got some shit to do today. I gotta go to the gym. I have to go get my laser hair removal done. And I don't know what else I'm gonna do yet, but I know I gotta pick up my friend. We're heading to the gym. And right now, I actually have to get breakfast. So right now, let's actually stop making breakfast because I have to be, I'm always running late. I have to hurry up. Hold on. And I gotta put on some shorts. All right, so I gotta hurry up and make me turkey and bread. So I'm gonna make me a turkey, egg, and cheese sandwich. And I gotta take Uno out. I gotta watch you. And so little time. I brushed my teeth and stuff already, so. Ain't gotta do much. And I gotta take. So I'm gonna hurry up and do this. I'm not gonna be able to wash dishes. So guys, I had a long week. I put in my 2-week notice at my job. I just didn't feel wanted there anymore. I'm gonna actually do a story time on that. I'm gonna do a story time. The best thing for me was to just depart for it being an issue, and I know how my mouth is and how my attitude is. So I just noticed there's better things out there for me, and I ain't got time to be dealing with it. It was too childish, and you know, it was just too much. It's just the failed, y'all, but it went in the cabinet. Thank God it didn't touch the floor because who knows who Nancy tails got hair everywhere. I'm always testing to put my hand on hot shit. Okay. Alright, guys, so you guys see me kind of prep breakfast. I'm just waiting on my sausages so I can go.
I don't know what's taking my friend so long. I told him about 15 minutes ago that I was outside when I was at the light, and it don't make no sense. Now I gotta push back the time next time I come so he could be outside early. Oh, here he is. I'm finna act like I ain't seen him in like 8 weeks, and I'm gonna see if he gonna go along with it, y'all. I'm like, hey, I ain't seen you in 8 weeks.
Did you know it's cold?
Hey! What's going on?
Did you know it's cold?
I ain't seen you in 8 weeks.
I know. You had COVID. Tell them why.
All right, y'all. We are here. I am ready to work out. Are you ready to work out?
Look, y'all.
We are about to work out, okay? Oh, look at this parking spot. My friend said I didn't come to work out because I got
left gloves.
I think I left my gloves. I don't left the gloves right in the car. I gotta go back and get my gloves. Yeah, we got you on candy camera. Got you on candy camera. I'ma try to do it, but I don't think I could do it. Oh, he doing ups and downs. Ooh, you showing out. He is showing out, child. Ooh, let me try. How many you did up there? Huh? How many you did?
Let them see you.
How many you did?
30. Let's see.
30?
set so they can see how you don't hit, huh?
Do it.
I ain't did 30. Did 10. That's how you be a pretty boy.
Do 7.
Yeah, you do 7. When you're a pretty boy, you do 7.
And 4. There you are. What's going on? I was just texting you back. I'm trying to figure out what's breaking me out first. Because I do like this little stuff that I do have. But I don't know if, like...
You want to just do that whole area?
Right here.
Just do it again.
Yeah.
Let them know, like, where to find you. Everybody, my name is Ray. You can find me on Instagram at Laser Aesthetics Career Institute. Okay? Laser_Aesthetics_Institute. And I've been here in Atlanta, Georgia, doing laser hair removal, chemical peels, facials, dermaplaning, microneedling, you name it, for almost 9 years. And I've been an esthetician for about 12. So I'm good at what I do. I'm the best. When it comes to permanent hair removal,
period,
I'm like the one to come to, okay? So if you're in Atlanta, I'm right here in Buckhead. Come out and see me, okay?
I also wanted to go to Crumble and get some cookies, but last time I had those cookies, I was knocked out. I don't need to be eating those cookies again. Those cookies will have you dead to the world. And the cookies are so big at Crumble. Like, they're big, but they're so good. And I only took a piece of it. And that fucking cookie had me sleep, knocked out. Like, I almost want to call them and ask them, what did you guys put in this cookie? Did you guys put NyQuil in this cookie? Because why am I like sleepy like this? I had to hurry up and finish them cookies and get them out of my house. Notice I did not throw them away. I had to eat them cookies. They were so good. I wasn't wasting my money. They were like $20-something when I got them delivered. But they're really like $12, but it's $20. These are amazing, and they feel so good. So this is how you spell the name. You guys see? Plush. Oh, it's right there. So, yeah. I've been really thinking about getting like one of these for my house. They're so nice. I don't know how it would look on my couch. I just don't know. But yeah, these are nice. And these are nice. So this is her station. If you guys live in Atlanta and want to come to Westside Market, this is her station. My pillows. I'm so excited. Okay guys, so the package is here. Oh my God, the package is here, guys. It's here! Oh, it's here! All right, so I've been waiting on this package.
Oh no, come hold this picture. Come here. Can you hold this picture? I know you would hold it if you could.
Beautiful. I cannot wait to hang this up. Oh my God, that is beautiful. Look at that. That is beautiful. I cannot wait to hang this up. Wow, thank you so much, friend. I love this. He went off.
Like, this is exactly how I wanted it. Like, get back! Get back. I will get back to you guys later or tomorrow. I'm not for sure. I'm gonna keep vlogging today because I have really nothing else to do. See you guys later. Hold on, you wanna say bye? You wanna close the vlog out? Say bye! Say bye! All right, peace out. See you guys later. Bye!